we saw the other day how electrical power was used to make steel from recycled materials. You know, those operations couldn't proceed if they thought in 2 hours they might or might not have power. They would not be able to make steel that way. They have to have reliable energy sources.